and the recommendations.
The proposals are a complicated package of additions and subtractions that leave the politicians ample scope for disagreeing about their net effect. The chief fire officer is furious that the unions and the Labour Party have been campaigning against feared job cuts, when in fact, according to him, there will be none.
But operationally, it is more staff, more vehicles, and I think it is quite wrong for public confidence to be undermined by premature speculation on a report that was only published on Friday.
What the chief said was that there would be no job losses when he brought in his proposals to deal with resuscitation units and fire prevention. They are not frontline firefighting jobs. We would support them being there in the main, but not at the expense of fire engines being able to go out in individual areas as they normally go out, one, two or three at a time, to be able to deal with individual emergencies.